Okay, so today's experiment will go is to determine the flow rate from the volume and time elements to examine the experimental errors. We have three experimental apparatus: the big graduate cylinder, small graduate cylinder, and a stopwatch to record time. You could use your own form to record time, that would be fine. So we are going to set two flow rates using this flow bench. One is slow, the other is fast. And at these two different flow rates, we are going to conduct experiments with the small graduate cylinder, the large graduate cylinder. Each set of experiments will be repeated 35 times. And the same thing for the fast flow rate, 25. And you guys will be divided into four groups. The group 1 and 2 will work around this.